Hi guys, it's Bijal here. Welcome to Style Files. So today I'll be continuing with the part 2 of the Club Factory haul. So yeah, please keep on watching. I've already done a review about Club Factory and shared with you guys my experience and as well as showed you guys what all earrings that I've got. So if you want to see that video, the link will be somewhere here, and also I would be putting it in the description box. So pause this video, check that out first, and then come back over here again. Fine, so have you done that? Have you seen the first video? Now let's move on with this one. So in this video, I would be showing you all the neck pieces and other accessories that I've got. I will be showing you all the delicate, dainty neck pieces first, then I will move on to the statement necklaces. The first neck piece I've got is this one. So basically it's a long chain and it has a hoop on one side and a straight bar on the other side. So you just put the hoop through that and that's it. This is a neck piece. I hope you can see it on camera. It's very delicate. I would insert a picture over here from the app so you can see it more clearly. But yeah, this is how it looks. It's like a small circle over here, if you can see, and then just a long chain. I really liked this one because it's so delicate, and if I want, I can just pull it up and wear this like a choker, or you know, I can just pull it down and wear it like this as a loose chain. So yeah, I really liked it because I can wear this in multiple ways. So this is the first necklace that I got, and at this price point, like seriously, do I even need to think about it? These kind of necklaces really look good when you're wearing a broad collar or an off shoulder like I'm wearing right now. So it looks really good with that. And these kind of necklaces you don't generally get at this price over here. Trust me, I've looked for it. You don't get it for less than 100, 150 or 200 even at Colaba or Hill Road. So at this price, like seriously, I didn't even need to think twice about it. Now next I got is this one. So this is like a heartbeat and also it has a small heart over here. This looks really cute and I really loved it, and the quality of these necklaces is really very nice. So this is a necklace, this is how it looks in me. I really liked it. You can anytime adjust the length and make it longer or shorter, so I really liked it. I generally like to wear these dainty pieces short, which is like close to my neck and which are easily visible. So yeah, this one I really liked, and especially this small heart over here, I really liked it. Now this is the third neck piece that I've got. It's like a 3-layer neck piece and I really loved it. The only problem with this one is that this clasp over here, which opens and closes the neck piece, is not working. I don't know what the issue with that is. I think the spring that is inside is got stuck or something. It's not opening at all, so I won't be able to wear it and show it to you guys. But yeah, this is how it would look. It's a very beautiful necklace. I really liked it, but it's okay, I would get this changed. Like, this is very easily available in any craft store, so I would get this thing changed and I would be able to wear it very well. So yeah, I really liked this neck piece as well. Only bummer was that this clasp is not working. The fourth neck piece that I got is this one. I really liked the blue beads and these golden, like they have this small coins and in this chain, so I really liked that. So this is what it looks like. I really like it. It's very dainty, and at the same time the blue makes it really pop out, so I liked it for that. I have seen this necklace in Mumbai as well, like in Bandra or Colaba, I'm not really sure, but I have seen this necklace, but definitely not at this price. So that's the reason why I got it, because this price point is really amazing. I don't think you will get it at this price anywhere in Mumbai at least. Now moving on, I got a few chokers for myself. The first one is this one. I really liked it. Now this is again very common, available in Mumbai, but definitely not at this price, so that is why I got this. The only thing is that I expected this material to be velvet, but this is not. This is kind of like a suede material, which is again okay, but the look of it is really nice. I'll wear it and show it to you guys. So this is what it looks like. I think it's going really well with this top. I really liked it. Okay, next I got this choker. Now this is again very cliche. You all must have seen it somewhere or the other. So yeah, I don't actually, this is not my style, but I thought that I'll give it a try because come on, at this price it's pretty okay. And in fact, I expected this thing to be plastic. Like, I have seen similar choker over here and this was like cheap plastic, but this is not. This is some elastic material wrapped with thread. So it's not at all plastic. So I'm very surprised that at this price they're giving this material. But yeah, I liked it. So I'm not sure if I would wear this too often because this is not my style. But still, I'm happy that I got it. So this is how it looks on me. I find it okay. Like I said, this is not my style, but I wanted to give it a try, so I got it. I would make some use of it. I would wear it maybe on my for my videos or something. Let's see. Now my most favorite choker out of all of them is this one. This is this metal choker that I got, and I have seen this exact same piece in Bandra as well, and there this was priced at around 250, and if you bargain it, maybe he'll give it to you for 200. But I didn't buy it at that time, but when I saw this on the site, I immediately got it. This is so bohemian and this is so me. I would definitely wear this a lot. I really liked it. The quality of the metal is really nice. Like, as you can see, this is the back side and this is the front, so the quality is really nice. I really liked it. So yeah, I'll wear it and show it to you guys. So this is how it looks on me. I really like it. I think this is the best piece that I've got amongst all of them, or maybe one of the best, because I really like all of them a lot. Now, since I'm showing you the delicate jewelry first, I thought I'll show you the two bracelets also that I got because they're quite delicate as well. So the first one that I got is this one. So this is basically a chain and just like a heart, metal heart. So this is how it looks like. For this, I was expecting the heart to be like a little thick quality, but something like a charm, but this is just like really thin. It's as thin like a paper, if you, as you can see. So it's quite thin, so not very happy with that one. But yeah, this is the bracelet and it's okay. I would maybe layer this up with some other bracelets and my watch. So then this would look good, because on its own, I don't really think this would even be visible. Now the second bracelet that I got is this one. So it's like this. It's got this diamond heart and here it's got this solid metal heart. Now this is again a little flimsy. Like, the bracelet in itself, it's quite thin. I would have expected to be a little thicker or a little heavy duty metal, but this is not. It's quite delicate. This is how it looks on my hand. It's okay. I'm not a big fan of this one, but it's okay. Like, again, like I said, I will layer it up maybe with my watch and some other bracelets so that it would look fine. So yeah, this is it. Okay, so now moving on to the statement pieces. I don't have many, just 3 to 4 of them. So the first one, which I really liked, is this necklace. I just love the colors. Look how vibrant they are, and they have these rhinestones which look so pretty. I love the orange and blue combination. So it's got orange, blue, pink, white, sea green, a lot of different colors. And this neck piece was available in a few color options as well. Like, it was available in all green, all blue, but I found this color very vibrant and amazing, so I got this one. Now again, in this clasp is not working. It's a little, I don't know what the issue is, but I'll have to change that. Other than that, it's amazing. And yeah, this is how it would look on me. Now, the next piece that I got is this long chain one, and it has these feathers at the end. I really love it. It's so beautiful, if you can see. And if you have seen my previous haul with the first part in which I showed all the earrings, so I have got one earring which is very similar to this one. In fact, this can act as a set, but I don't generally wear a earring and the neck piece together. I wear either this or that, so I wouldn't be wearing together. But if you are someone who likes to wear earrings and matching neck piece, then definitely you can combine the two and make a set. So yeah, I really like this one. Now next I got is this one. Look at it again. It's a very beautiful neck piece. I love the pink and red combination with the white stones. So it's amazing. And yeah, I feel it's really pretty. This is how it would look. I really, really like it. And I don't know much to say about it. The quality again is really nice, if you can see at the back. So yeah, this is what the neck piece is. And yeah, I really like it. Now the last jewelry piece of the haul is this beautiful necklace. I just loved it. Just look at the color combination, you guys. It's baby pink with baby green and white, and it's so amazing. And this is like a satin ribbon in baby pink. I don't know if you can see it on camera. So this is again baby pink. And yeah, I really liked it. At first I thought that it would be like a tie-up thing where you have to just tie a knot at the back, but no, it again has a clasp and it's really great quality. I just love this. If you can see, just have a look. I am so happy with this neck piece. This is by far my most delicate statement piece that I own, because the colors make it look so delicate, but at the same time it's such a bold neck piece that it would make any outfit pop. So yeah, this is the last jewelry piece that I got. I think I'll keep it on and I'll show you the other stuff. Apart from jewelry, I went to their makeup section. Now they had a lot of makeup brushes and makeup accessories over there, not too much of makeup options, but I got myself these makeup brushes. So these toothbrush oval brushes have been in been everywhere. Like YouTubers are talking about it, and Instagram, Pinterest, everywhere you see, you have these over. Oops. Everywhere you go, you have these. And I wanted to get this since a long time. I have seen these on Amazon as well. Now, I didn't want to get the really expensive ones, because what if I don't like it? So I wanted to try the cheaper versions. And I have seen this on Amazon, but again, they were for 500, 600, and I got this at half the price. So not bad, right? So I thought that I should get the whole set. Like, they had individual pieces as well, but for 300 I was getting the entire set. So I thought that I'll get the whole set. I will experiment with it. I would see if it works for me or no. So this is the biggest size. So I think you use this for foundation or just to apply powder. And I really like it. First of all, it's extremely soft. All of these brushes are extremely soft and they are very dense. So I really liked it for that, because I think it'll be very useful for applying makeup and it would do the job well. Plus, it's very flexible, as you can see. So it will be easy to apply the makeup. And yeah, I really like these brushes. I'm waiting to try these on and I would definitely give you my review about it. Now the last thing that I purchased was this makeup cleaning pad. So I was looking for this since a really long time. I have seen those brush cleaning eggs on Amazon, but again they are for 250-300, and I saw this one and I immediately grabbed it. So this was for around 70 rupees only. And this is what it looks like. So I think this would be very convenient to wash my makeup brushes. And this has kind of like a holder, so you can hold it like this and clean your brushes, or this would like stick to your wash basin or whatever wherever you're washing it. So this would you can stick it like that and just run your brushes through it. So yeah, I really liked this one. I was expecting this to be like this big in size, but size wise it's quite small. I was expecting a bigger size looking at the image, but it's okay. This is also like sufficient. What more space would I need? So yeah, I'm very happy with this one, and I would definitely be more happy cleaning my brushes now, since it would be much easier. They also had some offer, or I don't know what it was, but maybe because I purchased so much, that they gave me a free gift. So this is what I've got. So this is like a really cute coin purse, and I really like it. Just look how cute it is. I really liked it. So they gave me option of 6 things from which I can choose. So one was a water bottle, one was an organizer, one was this coin purse, and I don't remember the other three things. So basically they gave me six things to choose from, and I chose this, and this was also available in three colors, but the color I couldn't choose. Otherwise they had this in baby pink as well, and they had this in gray. I would have definitely gone for the baby pink one, but it's okay. I like the white one as well. It's super super cute, and it's very like rubbery, like as you can see. It's very rubber material, kind of. Not rubber, it's more of silicone, sorry. It's silicone material, and it opens like this. This is what the coin purse is, and you can just close it. So yeah, this is the coin purse, and I am in love with it. So with that, I complete my Club Factory haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel. Also, let me know what videos do you guys want me to do. Please let me know, and I would definitely do those for you guys. Yeah, that's it from my side. Bye!